Here is how you make a floor not do automatic placement. So, this video, gotta be Joel. This video is for Amber Cinema. So what you do is click the thing where it says automatic placement just once, and then you build it. And mine might be a bit different because I'm on the computer, but I hope it works for you.